Buddy, I'm back. I'm gonna be playing some Red Dead Redemption Free Roam. We're gonna be doing random missions, random stuff. I have played before, so I have, oh shoot, I can't get it here, but I do have a Midnight's pistol. I haven't got really any other weapons besides a double barrel shotgun. Probably gonna be muted. Let's see where some missions are at. If there is any wagons, I'm gonna go sell them over here. There's Mary Linton, I think that's what her name is. And I'm wanted dead or alive over here. I'm gonna go help this guy. Calm down, horse. Some gunfire off to the distance. I think that's one of the shooting range people.
You there! Would you be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Sure, $5. What the heck?
Real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots one of these bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready. All right? Shoot!
Up on it.
Don't take it too hard. How about we raise the stakes and you try again, huh? Come on.
Better win this time.
Real big, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha, that's a good call, amigo. Okay, whoever shoots 4 birds out of the sky first wins. Simple enough. Stand near me, and as soon as they come up, it's anyone's. Be patient. Ah, there they go. Shoot!
This gun, that's why.
It was a good try, but maybe next time, huh? Listen, you need to pay me for your loss, okay? Hey, okay, give me what you owe me, cowboy.
This guy think he's doing. You almost killed my horse. $10, I paid you 15.
Let's go, boy.
I'm gonna take a trip to where's Valentine? Oh, here it is. I'm gonna go to Valentine to get some ammo.
Yep.
It's awful convenient, is all.
Oh, hey, friend. Remember me?
Hey, you look familiar.
Hey, Wallace, this here's the kind soul I was telling
the
you
one
about.
The one that, got the venom out of your leg?
Guess so.
Listen, friend, I know I can never repay you, but how about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item on my tab?
Oh, well... Thanks.
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do. With him being sent straight from the Almighty to save my life.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Fitter outside told me I could grab something on his tag. One with the bite in his leg.
Ah, Norbert, huh? Well, he's good for it. About all he's good for between the two of us. Well, take a look around. Find something you like, I'll put it on his tab. fine choice. I'll let them know. Bye now.
Guess I got myself a free gun.
Let the clerk know. Thanks again.
Sure.
Hunt continues for Cornwall train robbers.
Morning, friend.
Hey, get moving.
Good morning. Old Dutch's chain, Sally! Run him down!
Okay, boy. Idiot. Yep. Hey, move!
Old horse.
I'll help you die. That's what you want.
Hey, hold up a second, will you?
You can rot. I'll make you suffer.
You can't turn me in. This ain't just.
Just. And murder your way across half the country.
It's all lies. I ain't never been more than 5 miles from home.
You keep lying, you gonna make me angry, boy.
Boy. Yep. Thank you.
show the boys at the Geographical Society? The framing, yes, but the lighting...
Mister?
Oh. Hello.
Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I'm trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Go, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer. This is what I'd call a robbery gone wrong, coyote. Your bag.
Oh, good, good. Please come here. Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. I can't thank you enough. I'm thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again. Please, not to attract any wildlife.
Yeah. Thank you.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes... It's open.
I am.
Hey. Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes, south of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
We don't have time for this.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. We'll follow them. Nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened to New York?
Let's go! Stay with them!
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on.
Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
they've pulled into shore. All right, let's take a closer... Look, binoculars, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, and wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Wait.
Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing. Wait here. Gentlemen. He's still reeling them in.
Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brother, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You she take the one on the left.
Where is she?
Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything!
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't! I'm having a fit!
Okay! Let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
You got there, eh? Those are very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still?
Mm. Come on, focus. Oh. Focus, okay.
Jump on him!
Ah! You'll lose without killing him! Kill him!
on, let's get up there.
All good?
Wouldn't go that far.
The camp's up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Let's take these hijo de putas.
Goddamn army of these bastards. How much is Chump? Bounty.
Maybe we should turn them in ourselves.
Still time.
Let's get Sean.
Arthur. You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other... Angle Arthur.
Come on.
Do we get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang. The bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right.
Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot, but fear not. The joy's back in your lives now.
cable.
Thank God! That animal is a goddamn menace! You saved me, partner. Woo! I was almost a meal there.
You're being robbed, so easy now.
You're getting nothing from me.
You got about one more second.
Fine, take my money, damn it.
Yep.
made on the new railroad. For those who know which way the stick floats.
That's what they're saying.
Hello there. Pleased to see you.
Have a wonderful night.
Thanks for your assistance. Hello. Hi, folks.
Found a drunk dead in a pool of his own.
Enough to start you drinking.
Glad I found you. Arthur, they got Bill.
What? Who has?
Bounty men. I found their camp nearby. They got Bill tied up. I'm gonna go take care of it. Come on.
Oh, sloppy Bill.
Yeah, well. You coming?
All right. Lead the way. So how'd you find him?
He said he was going hunting. Never returned. I was able to track them pretty easily. Only a matter of time before they decide to pick up camp and head for town to collect the bounty.
Guess we're in sights again.
When are we not, Arthur?
Fair point.
Damn. What'll Dutch do?
Ain't for me to say. Doubt Bill'll like it, whatever it is.
He's a problem. We all know it.
that for me to say?
I think it is, Arthur.
Well, let's save his ass first. Worry about how to kick it later.
Okay, we're getting close. There they are, on foot from here. Stake out your position.
Boys, you're gonna pay for this. You have no idea what hell is coming your way.
We're shaking in our boots. Idiot.
I'm bored listening to this son of a bitch.
Hey,
let's take him into town and collect the...
Their friends showed up.
For this. Well, I'm gonna head back to camp, find a bottle, and nurse these bruises.
Yeah, I'm headed to camp as well. Thanks, Arthur.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right, boy.
Yeah. Thank you.
love all of you.
Uh-oh, mister. Reckon you're gonna have a sore head tomorrow. Now give me all your money.
What are you thinking?
I mean right now.
Just take it. Workers' wages.
That's enough.
Thank you.
drink. I'm parched.
Partner?
Hey, buddy. Hey, mister. Mister. I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name. And I said to myself, Mickey, you never learned that fella's name. Now, you'll never see him again. And you'll be sad. Like when your puppy passed. Because you slept on it. What's your name, mister?
Arthur.
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur. Uncle Arthur, we called him, on account of his name. It's a fine name. A strong name. Like a king. You could be my king, Mr. Arthur. Yeah, yes, you could.
Yep.
Morning, partner. Morning.
Welcome back.
I'd like a room, please.
Room's all yours. Head on up.
Hello there.
Excuse me.
Hell. What are you waiting for?
Nothing new under the sun.
Sure.
Watch your damn self. Oh, you think you're real scary, huh? I'll show you scary. Come.
You know what? You're on. I'll be doing the world a favor.
Come on, let's go outside.
Thank you. Really.
You made a big mistake disrespecting me.
I'll be damned.
Saves me the trouble, I guess.
Welcome to Smithfield.
These are the only royalty we're likely to meet.
Good to see a returning customer. I'll have you neatened up in no time. Just put you out on parade looking like that. Okay, that about wraps things up. You hear someone robbed a stagecoach from old Bob Crawford at Carmody Dell? Well, I'd feel sorry if he hadn't robbed it first.
What are you looking at?
Okay there?
Oh.
What do you want?
This is private. Get lost.
Morning, partner.
Hello, sir. Welcome back. Have a look.
There's nothing for you back there, sir.
Sam.
Act your age in here. What is your damn problem? For Christ's sake, get the hell out of here!
Well, then.
You okay, boy? Hey, mister.
Mister?
Sir. Hey, move it!
Try that again, tough guy. Hello.
Hello again.